with robbery and attempted first degree murder. It's going to be 60 months, 120 months of parole, and a $4,500 fine. Do you plead guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
Ooh, she shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm going to bill you now. $4,500. $411, right? $411. There's the bill. I'm now going to send you to prison. Oh, I'm going to get a selfie of me arresting an EMT worker. Okay.
Yeah.
She now has a felony on her record for attempted first degree murder.